Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell do they think is gonna happen?
Typical. Shit. At this rate, I'd settle for a slingshot. Better luck finding ammo for it, at least.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.
Eat this!
Eat this!
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Find a fucking silencer. Thank you. zombies just moving together and like that.
It's like a good vantage point up there. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Got a horde on the move. Got a horde on her hands. Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's plan. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people. And it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. Somebody's broadcasting. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan? Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point.
and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zeds like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
What do you think? Give me a minute.
Give me a minute.
Watch my back.
Watch my back.
Happy to help.
Happy to help.
Okay, loading up.
Let me poke around here a little bit more. Right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Let's go.
Let's roll.
Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Oh, shit.